Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready? Now you be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, that was a good point.
More like disbelief.
I'll take the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Thank you. fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though.
Screw David, then. I'm taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up again. Freezing my ass off.
I'm looking here. You guys, check that cabin.
Well.
Yeah.
spread out.
Okay. Where do I go? Where'd they go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit!
I don't want to get trapped in here.